This is Melissa from Buckeye Girls Decor and Lifestyle. This is another Power Hour Clean, and the host is Jessica Myros. I want to give you some motivation and some thought today. You know, this is a Power Hour, but don't feel bad if you can't clean for an hour. If you can clean for 5 minutes or 15 minutes, it doesn't matter. It's what you can do that we celebrate, not the things you can't do. Some of these power hours, sometimes I may only film for 5 or 15 minutes at a time because I don't feel like cleaning for this hour. I do it in intervals. So if you can't do an hour, don't feel bad. Celebrate what you can do today. Today, we're working on my closet and a few other things around the house. Please like, share, and subscribe. Follow the playlist for more motivation and celebrate you and what you can do today.
Guys, it's this time again. Time to clean up my messy closet. Seems like since our trip, everything's got dumped here after I got sick. And a lot of things hasn't got put away. So I'm going to work on just putting things away. Okay, I'm gonna start decluttering a few things. This is 2 pairs of pants, and I just passed them along. I have this dress that's gonna go. Church. that's good for now.
Thank you.